Since 2010, Tzu-Chi kindergartens in different parts of Malaysia implements the Passport for Vegetarian Land campaign every year. Although the activity only lasts for a month, some students continue to adopt a meatless diet even when the event concludes. A 12-year-old who graduated from a Tzu-Chi kindergarten has been going meat-free since then. His mother says he hardly ever gets sick and is even a strong swimmer. Sympathizing with animals, Tong Zhenlin has decided to embrace vegetarianism.
I started to adopt a meatless diet since my participation in the Passport for Vegetarian Land campaign. I do so because I won't kill animals.
Our class started to implement the Passport for Vegetarian Land campaign since the age of 5. Through this activity, the children realized that the earth had already fallen ill, and they needed to go vegetarian to save the earth and animals. Since then, Zhenlin has been insisting on going meatless up until his age of 12 now.
Tong Zhenlin's perseverance also works on his swimming performances.
In fact, his perseverance is more important, although he adopts a vegetarian diet. But if he upholds perseverance, he can perform well in swimming.
Tong Zhenlin's initial aspiration to go meat-free is to protect animals, but he has proved to his relatives and friends that adopting a vegetarian diet does not affect him being a strong swimmer.